Here it is, the peach cobbler factory. I don't know what part of Georgia we in, but they got ice cream. What's happening here? All right, y'all, so we are back in the car. And look at this cookie, y'all. First of all, it's warm. I got the Oreo crunch cookie. So it's really big. Like, look at my hand. That's the cookie. Bae got some peach cobbler. Now, I'm not a peach cobbler person. So, Bae is a peach cobbler person. And he loves peach cobbler. So, let's see if you're going to give it a grade. A, B, C, D, or F.
I'm going to grade it right now.
He said he's going to grade it by looking at it.
It's an F.
It's F. It look, grocery store bought?
Yep.
It don't look like it's made from scratch. Taste it, honey.
I can see the cream on top of it. It's not real peach. It's not how it's supposed to be made. Mm. Look at that.
It's not. Look out the box.
Marie Callender.
You know I like Marie Callender. Let's give it Betty Crocker. Mm. How it tastes? No? Out the box?
Come on, eat it because we bought it.
Well, let's see. We got the cookie. Maybe the cookie.
Apple pie from Marie Callender.
They say it tastes like an apple pie from Marie Callender. Let's see what the cookie tastes like. Oh, it's very soft. It's very soft. Let's see. Mm. Okay, I can't do this, baby. See, I should have had my thing up there. Hold up. All right. Just hold it like that. Let's see, y'all. Let's taste this little cookie chair. I'm trying to get a piece of Oreo. Yeah, I probably won't even film. This icing that's on here tastes like it's probably at the can. You know how you get, the icing that they happen to look mm-hmm. in the grocery store? It tastes, I don't like that icing on here.
That's crazy.
The cookie is soft. I probably won't ever buy this. Well, I won't. Let me get a napkin, baby. I won't buy this again. If I had to grade it, I would give it like a D plus because it's warm. I give it a D plus because it's warm. And the Oreo. You can't go wrong on the Oreo because it's already made, but D plus. Yeah. Hey y'all, I'm back from Publix. So I'm getting ready to put all this stuff up. Today Friday, I'm not cooking until Saturday. Sunday. If I cook, no, that glass right there. Oh Lord. So what I got, I'm being lazy, I ain't gonna lie. Because y'all know I'm doing my little yellow rice with Zatarain's again. So I got about 5 boxes of these because Bae is going to want some leftovers. Okay, that he takes to work. So I got all these for one meal. Yes, I did. I got my peppers that's already cut up, honey. Yes. I'm married, so it don't matter. So don't call me lazy. What? That little bit, baby. Look how much in there.
This is a whole box and this is half a box.
So that one, the other one could go back?
It's small, I think.
Chad, I'm bought by 1,500 packs of aluminum foil. I'll be thinking I don't got no more. I got these because they were buy one, get one free. Y'all know I love the Kirky pot pie. Baby, you ain't got to prove to get him aluminum foil up there no more. It's some more though?
Yeah.
It is? Well, I need to be able to see it. So I got the, hold up, y'all. The aluminum foil. Y'all, my other daughter home. I have just food on the floor where they cook and just, All right, anywho, turkey pot pie. Y'all know I love to eat these. All I do is eat the crust though, y'all. I ain't even gonna lie. Okay, but they had them buy one, get one free. So I bought, 6 of these? Lord, yes I did. They got us some organic cabbage, y'all. So they have the cabbage that's not wrapped, and then they have these. I'm gonna try this out just to see, and I'm gonna let y'all know, but this is supposed to be, you know, a different brand of cabbage, honey, because that other cabbage, it be chewy. Like, you cook it, and it be like it's not really stringy, but a little chewy. I got this bone broth. Okay, I love the ingredients in it. This company is called Butchers. And what is the ingredients in this, baby? It says water, organic beef, and organic carrots. That's it. That's it. Okay. And this, it's coming like a little jelly, but you just add water to it. Okay. I love using that because I'm going to be doing those turkey wings. I put the turkey wings up already, y'all. I got some more of the bone broth by Pacific, and I got this. They will buy one, get one free, but you don't have to get one free all the time. If you don't get one free, you will just get this for half off. So you don't have to buy, you know, all those. Today, I'm going to be making some sausage sandwiches. So I got these hoagie buns because they longer than the hot dog buns. So I get these because the sausage is longer. So I get these for our sausage sandwiches. What else I got? I got some of these Heath cookies. They're made with the Heath bar cookies. Y'all, they fire. I'm telling you now, I got two packs, as a matter of fact, because when they make them fresh, I get them right then and there. They be gone. Over there where the cookies be at, child, they be gone. Let me see what else I got. I got Juicy some meat, so I'm gonna get ready to cut this up for her. I got Bae some, some white. I also got this butter here, this Irish butter. You guys, you see pure Irish butter. I get that, I forget why, and I don't feel like looking it up, okay? What else we got up in here? These are the sausages. I like beef. I don't want the pork sausage, so I get the beef kielbasa sausage, even though it's all processed, so. But I just don't want no pork. So we got three packs of those because I'm going to be making some sausage sandwiches today. We also got the turkey gravy because I'm lazy. I don't feel like making it from scratch. And the reason I don't like making gravy from scratch is because something ain't right with the flour. I don't know what's up with the flour. Flour is not how it used to be back in the day. Okay? It's just not. So I just buy that one already, you know, made or whatever. And then I bought a big old pan to cook the turkey wings in because I'm going to... I think I'm gonna have probably about 12 of them in here. 12 turkey wings up and through. So I think that's it. Everything else over there is packages, stuff that I got from probably Satch or Neiman Marcus, orders, stuff like that. So let me go ahead and put this stuff up. They still coming in with a few more bags. I don't think we really got much else. So I'm probably finna go in on some mango because we just left that place. What is called? The peach cobbler hot mess factory. And I'm hungry. I haven't had anything. Try that little cookie. And now I'm going to eat this. And then I'm going to fry us some sausage sandwiches, honey. And your girl is going to take a nap, okay? I'm going to take a nap. Mid-afternoon nap. And I'll tell y'all why I'm doing that later. In another vlog, probably. Okay? I'll make y'all mango. So this is the mango that I got from Publix. Okay? So I use this. Okay? This salt right here. And, you know, I'm from Miami. And they don't got that much. So let me see, make sure I ain't doing too much. And I usually use like a lemon juice. Okay, but I don't have lemon juice. So when I don't have lemon juice, I use vinegar. Yes, I do. Okay, so I just put a little bit of vinegar. Then I shake that up. You know what I'm saying? Shake, 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 senora. Shake your body right. Work, 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 senora. And then give it a little taste just to see. They used to sell this in the flea market back in the day. It's fire. It's fire. Y'all, I'm not trying to show out, but I think I done outdid myself. Look at her. Oh my God. 6 minutes. Yes. Look at this. Walmart, and we are about to get us some water. Okay, they came. There's so many people over here. We finna get all that up there. Some big cases, that, they don't always have the water up in here like this. So not the Fiji, but what I drink. So finally they got some. It looked like it. Hopefully they got some bigger sizes in the back. We're gonna get those. They finna get all this. Oh Lord Jesus. All right, let's see. Let's put this down and let's get this water, honey. What's up, y'all? We finna get us something to eat. Lunch. Get me some lunch from this little Jamaican restaurant. I might then move some curry pork. We had to eat too. We had to tail end. So I'm gonna see what it is that I want. I'm not really sure of what it is that I want, but I'm gonna see exactly what it is that I want, and then I'm gonna see if they have some what is called dumpling. Fried dumpling. Y'all wanna see your girl? It's a dark, it's a dark. I don't know, look like they do got some more curry, but I haven't had none in a minute. I think it's been probably like a couple months, I'm not really sure. Yeah. Rice and peas and curry goat. Yes. Let me see. Let me figure out what it is that I want. Okay. All right, y'all. Guess who about to eat? Eat! Guess who about to eat? Eat! So, let me see if I get this right. What I got? I got some plantain. Plantain, and I got a little bit of curry goat. Little bit of curry goat, and they gave me, they gave me one potato. I asked her for some potatoes, child. Miss Thing gave me one potato. Okay, it is what it is, though. Okay, and no, my dishes ain't dirty. They clean. They in the, they in the dish rack. Okay. Hold on, y'all, while I bless this food. Y'all, please excuse the munching in the back. That's not me. That's Bae. Okay, so no, I was not munching in my shadow self while I was praying. That was Bae. Okay. Bae, what you got? Bae got oxtails, rice and peas, and cabbage. Ooh, child, that potato pie. That potato pie. I don't know about y'all, but I like the burnt plantain. Okay, I be wanting mine burnt. I like mine cooked. I don't like it hard. I don't like it mushy. It just got to be like, you know, balanced. And I don't want no rice. All that extra carbs. Sometimes I get it though, but this ain't no extra carb meat. So today, I just did something light, y'all. Y'all know we usually go have a sit down, lunch or brunch, but we getting ready to get on the road. So, you know, we got to do things according to the time, the way time permits. I gotta pack my bag. And Bae just told me it's gonna be cold. It's gonna be like 41 degrees, y'all. Petty boots. Virginia Beach, petty boots. Why when I go, it's gonna be 41 degrees, knowing damn well I got a two-piece. Okay. All right, y'all, so this is my look for today, okay? This is how I'm wearing my red lip. And let me turn y'all around, okay, so y'all can really see. All right, y'all, so this is my look for today, okay? I also have my little famous bag. This bag is by Coach, okay? It is for the artists. Yeah, I ain't gonna think of his name right now. You know the one with the crazy dreads. But anywho, so yeah, I'm gonna carry this bag right here. It does have a little print on it, and I have this leopard top. I have my little red bra, just a little peek of the red to, you know, tune in a rest. Now, I was gonna wear a black hat, but I can't find it. So I have this nice long skirt, all right, that I'm rocking, you guys, along with, like I said, my bag and this cute little top. And this is how I'm gonna be rocking my red lip today, okay? We are getting ready to go to McCray's Tavern. It's downtown. We ate here before a while ago, and they don't put a lot of little stores out here too, so I'm done. Yeah, so it's an app that I have where you can get like points and stuff for like eating out and dining and gas. I think it's called what is it called? Uplift Update. I don't know. I'm gonna get it and I'm gonna let y'all know. And you just have to scan your receipt after you eat, and then you earn points, and you get money back. So let's see. Hello? This is very much so a responsibility.
What?
Having to record everything. They get your thing. Good, thank you. Let me get in. Yeah, you can't go wrong when you do a burger on brioche. So, but the only thing is, they did go wrong. Y'all see, I got this. I can't get it off. But they went wrong on the type of burger, because I know a quality beef, and that patty was giving me. They don't, babe. That patty was giving me, like, you know what I'm saying, hood cow. You know what I'm saying? It wasn't giving me middle class or suburb. It was giving me project cow. It wasn't giving me quality beef. Cause you could taste the rubberiness, like it's mixed with you know, ragu or something. I don't know. You say who, babe? They say that glue?
Yeah.
Good evening. That glue is definitely in there. Glue is in there. But, yeah. I ain't like the beef. I ain't like the patty. It was seasoned good, though. Full. Yeah, I'm full. It was seasoned good. And the brioche, you know, you can't go wrong with the brioche. But you could go wrong with the beef. Where's the beef? Because it wasn't in that damn sandwich. Hey, y'all, what is up? Waiting on Bae. Me and Bae finna get ready to go to lunch. And we're going to the mall. Uh-oh. Thank you, baby. Bae, say hey.
What's up?
Bae, say what's up, y'all.
You took the camera out there?
I didn't. I told you that time. I thought you had charged it since.
Put it in the middle. Put it right in here.
Maybe, did I ever use it again?
Uh-huh.
It ain't in a room where I thought it was. It's in here some damn well. So, I don't know what it is. But anywho, y'all, it's a bug life, okay? But I'm gonna get the lenses changed in these, the colors. I'm gonna get the gradient. We looking for my camera, which I think is in the house.
It's gotta be.
Nope, it ain't. What is that? Oh, it ain't in there. Oh, that's cute. We need some of these in here. It's some incense. It says love is in the air. That's cute. Hey, they put one of them up there. Let's see what it smells like. I can't open it with this camera. That's why I asked you to do it in my hand. I think you just popped the side right there. I want to see what it smells like. Love is in the air. All right. So I'm gonna get back with y'all. Why you did that? Oh, it smell good, but it smell like lemon. I like this. What we gonna put it right here, or right here, up here, or right there? Which one best? That one better. That thing big. Gotcha. We gonna need probably more than one, huh? That smell good. You need to put one in your truck too. That smell good. That's lemon fresh. What you got in your truck? You always keep some in your truck and be having me smelling like yesterday's lunch meat. Y'all shout out to babe for neglecting the wifey truck. But, all right, I'm sitting down. So, I'm going to hit y'all when we get on that side.
North Florida's about, right?
Yeah.
And you're cool.
If y'all want to see your girl, I'm stuffed. I'm waiting on him to come out here with the food. I guess he's getting his leftover. I thought it was right behind me, but he ain't. Let me start walking. We gotta drive all the way back on the other side of town. And I'm like, I wanna come over here and stand where it's warm. Cause it's real warm out here, y'all. And I'm sitting here. Hey, how you doing?
What's your name?
I'm Siren.
You're lovely.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate that.
Are you single?
Huh?
Are you single?
No, I'm married.
Should've known.
Thank you.
Have a good one.
All right, you too. Yes, y'all. So, well, all right. I'm gonna let Faye know he got some competition out here, homie. Child, he can't leave me nowhere. Look at your girl. Yeah. And I'm in my slides, y'all. Make it so bad. Yes, I'm in my slides. Yeah, but he better come on here. He better come get all this. Y'all. Where is he? He tripping. He should have been out here by now. But I am stuffed. When I say I'm stuffed, y'all, I am stuffed, honey. You better come on here. But yeah, so I got this top on. It has rhinestones in it. I don't know if y'all can see it, but so does my pants. They have the rhinestones in it. So I don't know if y'all can see that or not. And I brought my, whatchamacallit? Oh, there go, babe. Babe, you better come claim your prize. You know you. No. Dang it, you know back.
Lady, she's
gonna end up. Oh, what? Oh, shit. Yeah. 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 Faye and I came in here to claim his prize, honey. I'm up in here listening to Kaya gag order, honey. Why did they let Kaya in on this? But see, I'd rather be her than me, child. I'd rather be her than me, because, going in on all this Young Miami and Diddy stuff. Ooh, wee. Honey, put on table, baby. Thank you so much. Going in on all this Young Miami and Diddy stuff. Young Miami, girl, she slipped. What to do when your sugar daddy run out of sugar? I don't know. Child, I guess it's back to payroll every 2 weeks. Because they done messed up the church's money. Yeah, I don't know what Young Miami was thinking about. You know what I'm saying? You got to know, like, you can't have no dope boy. Well, you got a dope boy for a sugar daddy, child. That thing ain't gonna last long. So you got to, you know, make all right moves. You don't got no time to make no messed up move. You know what I'm saying? Because you got to think ahead of the game as if he either caught or don't get caught. Because it's a possibility. It's always a possibility. So you can't be trying to survive and raise kids off of that money right there unless you're doing something on your own to flip it. You know what I'm saying? When you got like a dope boy, you got to make sure you start like a business. You know what I'm saying? You got to get you a little boutique. You got to get you like a little hair boutique. You got to learn how to do nails, hair. You know what I'm saying? Become a stylist, something like that. So when he get caught or if he get caught, the money keep coming in because you got multiple, you know what I'm saying, businesses that are legit that they can't mess with. And you can't be, you know, associated with them like that. Like, you can't be the main, you can't, because that's going to mess with your business, honey.
No. See, when you got that sugar daddy's type, honey, you got to be quiet about it. That ain't nothing you want the world to know. You know? You don't want to be associated with that one, right? Not in the public, okay? At all.
I need the lock. Not for the wheels.
Y'all, shout out to Bay. As usual. I get them fucked up the church's money. Retrograde. I hit a curve, y'all. Blew the tire. Look at that big one. Penny with a hole in it.
Yep.
It is what it is.
They saved today, y'all.
I have to get a donut. So we have to go to the tire shop and get a new tire. Oh my word. They make sure it's ugly so you don't ride on it. A shout out to my hubby.